welcome back inside our Vancouver Proactive studio. And joining me now on Skype is Claudia Tornquist, the CEO of Dunnedin Ventures. And Claudia, nice to see you. How are you?
I'm very well. Thanks for having me.
So I'm going to say that Dunnedin Ventures for the last time, because as of April the 1st, you're actually switching names. You'll be known as Kodiak Copper Corporation and under the TSXV KDK. So first off, Claudia, why the name change?
That's correct. We're very close to changing our name to Kodiak Copper Corp. Only two more days. The reason behind the name is really it's in honor of our founder and chairman, Chris Taylor, and his great success with our sister company, Great Bear. That's why we chose a bear-related name. Kodiak is a large bear in North America, and that's really the background to our new name. And really, it marks also the last step in our transition to an explorer, 100% focused on copper and gold exploration, porphyry exploration.
Yeah, you know, speaking of the Great Bear, and obviously Chris Taylor has had a lot of influence on the company as well, and this company is sort of modeling after a lot of what Great Bear has done and the successes they've had so far.
That's correct. Our strategy is very similar in many ways to Great Bear's, but in the copper gold space, we are focused, just like Great Bear, on advanced assets and great jurisdictions and with good infrastructure that are unloved, have maybe misunderstood, and we are taking a new approach, a new interpretation, and new modern exploration technologies to it. And our first exploration project, drill program at our MPD project in southern BC proved us right off the bat. We started with a discovery, and this project has been drilled for 50 years. And with a new approach, we were able to drill the best drill hole in the 50-year history of the project right off the bat.
Well, that's amazing stuff. Now, I understand that you're going to host a webinar on Thursday, just to sort of let everyone know a bit about the name and answer some questions.
That's correct. We have a webinar scheduled. All our investors, supporters are very welcome to tune in. There will be a presentation and an update on Dunnedin's work and also the new name. And there will also be room for Q&A.
And I'm sure you're going to get one of the questions regarding COVID-19, because that's why we're coming to you from your home, is because everyone is working at home now. And so explain to us a little bit about how the coronavirus and the troubles around the coronavirus has changed the way you do things. And also, has it changed anything with as far as your operations are concerned?
Hasn't really. Working from home with the team, but that's as much change as there is. Other than that, we are progressing our MPD exploration project. We've signed the contract, we're ready to go, and we'll be on the ground with geophysics in April and then drilling as soon as the snow is gone, sometime May, June. And fortunately, we were able to close the financing before the market turmoil started. So we are well placed to weather the storm. We're also obviously looking at reining in our overheads and cutting overheads where we can to be able to withstand a prolonged market downturn. But other than that, we're out exploring very soon, and very excited for that. I think we have a very good chance to generate some exciting results and follow up on our initial discovery.
Well, we look forward to hearing those as well. And stay safe, Claudia. Great to talk to you again. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. It's Claudia Tornquist, the CEO of Kodiak Copper Corporation.